Wiping out almost an entire town and leaving little in its wake. Coming up, we'll show you the deadly path of destruction.
Big news today from the Space Coast. New details announced on the planned International Space Station.
And one ticket matched all six numbers in last night's $6 million lotto jackpot. That ticket was sold in Tampa.
You're watching WKMG 6 News. Working harder for you. With Todd Shearer, Michelle Kane, Pat Michaels Weather, and Ryan Baker on sports.